This video is an exercise video using the caterpillar practice technique on all six on the E string, the first string, fourth, fifth, and sixth. So please follow this exercise with me daily. Okay, the caterpillar, first of all. One finger per fret. And we will just go first finger, second, third, fourth, and then to the next string, and so on. So one pluck per note. Three, four. Second string. Third string. Fourth string. Fifth string. Fourth string. Third string. Second. First. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Sixth. Fifth. And if you're feeling adventurous, try to play it backwards.